Hello and welcome to today's video. The YWCA of Asheville and Western North Carolina has a new app that they're excited to share with you. Let's show you how to get started. First, you're going to receive an email from the YWCA. In this email, you will be provided with three links. The first is for you to activate your account. The second is to visit the online portal, and the third is to download the mobile apps, which you will have access to once you activate your account. So let's go ahead and click the first link. This will bring you to an online portal. You will see your email already put in there, and you're going to want to choose a password. Once you confirm that you're not a robot, you will be able to create your account. It will ask you some personal information. No need to worry. This information is not privy to anyone else, and it is used so the app can calculate how many calories that you're burning while you're working out and keep track of your progress. So once you fill in all this information, you can complete your registration. When you complete your registration, you will be taken to the online portal. You now have access to use this online from your computer, or you can also download the mobile apps. If I go on the left side at the bottom, I'll see a mobile app section. I can click there and I can see the apps that I will need to download. You personally will download the YWCA app and the food app if you want to do any nutrition tracking. If you're having any troubles getting started, please reach out to a staff member at the YWCA. Thanks for watching.